right, before we get to our next immunity challenge, we will now bring back Jeremy and John, returning from Exile Island.
Welcome back. Yes.
All right, you guys ready to get to your next immunity challenge?
Yeah. Yeah.
First things first, I will take it back, Natalie.
We'll take that over here.
Oh, really? Once again, immunity is back up for grabs. For today's challenge, you're gonna square off one-on-one, sumo style. Using a padded bag, you will try to knock your opponent off the platform and into the water. First tribe to score 5 wins immunity, safe from the vote. Losers, tribal council, where somebody will be the second person voted out of this game. Hunahpu hasn't lost, Koyopa hasn't won. Hunahpu, you have one extra person sitting somebody out.
Kelly or Julie, right?
All right.
Who's gonna sit out?
Julie.
Julie, take a spot on the bench.
All right, Julie.
All right.
All right, first round is 2 women. Who's it gonna be?
All right, okay.
It is Kelly for Hunahpu. Jacqueline gonna go up for Koyopa.
Come on,
Kelly.
It's Jacqueline from Koyopa taking on Kelly from Hunahpu.
Yo, Jacqueline.
You got this.
Yo, girl.
All right, Kelly.
Come on, Kelly.
This,
leave everything out there.
Here we go. First round.
Yeah, come on, girl.
Survivor's ready. Go. Jacqueline comes out strong right away.
Yeah, Jack.
Kelly fighting back.
Kelly.
But Kelly is on the edge.
Kelly.
Jacqueline knocks Kelly in. Koyopa scores. Koyopa leads 1-0.
Dude, she's big.
First blood showdown. 2 brothers.
Alex,
little brother, taking on his big brother, Drew. Here we go. Koyopa leads 1-0. Survivors ready. Go.
Go, Drew. Punch hard.
Drew slips early. Alec has him.
Get him off.
Little brother has his big brother on the move. Drew's now pushing back. These guys are fighting hard. Drew has Alec. Alec goes in. Hunahpu scores. Drew defeats his little brother and taking a lot of joy in it. We are tied 1-1.